drinking game begin.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Come by.
So we take a shot and we put foundation on.
Three, two.
Done.
I'm about to destroy these girls. Number one, I can hold my liquor. Number two, I'm like twice their body weight, so fat soluble dog.
I found him on the couch.
Oh, sorry. Okay, already. Already with the towels, I'm going to be cleaning up now.
But now I'm stuck babysitting these girls, who are now obviously very dark.
Stephanie, you already took that shot.
Oh my God, Steph, you just had your foundation plus powder on, right? But you're still so red.
For this shot, we do eyeshadow.
Shadow is the main part of my look, YouTube.
I'm gonna own this drinking game. I'm a drag queen.
I just don't wanna be a panda.
We're doing shots, and I feel that it's actually my time to relax. I mean, we're in Vegas, baby.
I'm scared, you guys.
Okay, I'm done with my eyeshadow. I don't even care what it's supposed to look like.
I care. I care what you're supposed to look like.
Honestly, with the stress of the fashion show, I'm so glad everybody's starting to relax.
I have no mascara.
Yeah.
Because we're Asian. Asian. Because we're Asian, dude.
These poor girls cannot hold their liquor. Plus, I'm pretty sure they live on mirrors.
So this is gonna be eyeliner now?
I'm sorry, but you know what? These girls all look terrible.
Finish your eyes, you're gonna go to your lips.
Doing
extra credit. I have all these googly eyes here. I'm gonna put them on and see if I get some extra credit.
I'm done.
Stevie's gonna win.
Did you hear that sound?
You done? Done? Flip it upside down? Game.
Game.
So Paula needs to decide who the winner is, and the winner gets to make Paula look like a doll.
Okay, Stevie. 1 to 10.
Oh, you're fabulous.
My makeup is so good. I am camera ready.